as he had Cesera all over him. Vanek got it back to the point. Here's Rive winding up, shooting, one score! Fred Rive lets it rip from the point, and Buffalo gets the early 1-0 lead.
And a goal in the first 2.5 minutes of the game is good news for Buffalo.
Just nice, easy wrist shot going in that. Might have hit Paul Gosshead maybe there in front. He was big body there. You're seeing him stand there. All of a sudden, the puck is coming in from the outside. And a little bit of a redirection there.
As he slides it to an open wing. And he can't get it out. Kennedy got involved and went off a skate and is kept in by the Lightning. Now it comes away through center, and there's a penalty coming up here. And it's going to go to Buffalo. Or is it?
Oh, he's throwing him out. He's gone. Spearing.
Le Cavalier is gone for spearing.
Le Cavalier, 5 minutes in a game for spearing Tim Kennedy. Right there. Speared him right where it hurts the most.
Ennis got it across ice. Back it comes to Pominville. Over to Ennis. Doesn't shoot. Ennis keeping it in. Now he'll shoot. One off a leg. The rebound. They score! Derek Roy! Oh, was he ever waiting for that one? It popped free and he whipped it home. And Buffalo a 2-0 lead on the power play.
Derek Roy's 20th goal of the season. And you know why they play guys on the wrong wing in the power play. So they're on the forehand when the puck comes across. And Roy made no mistake. And I think young Ennis is going to get an assist because it was his shot. Came right out onto Roy's stick.
Back it goes to Myers. Myers slipping it over for Butler to Myers. Myers hangs on to it. And now over to Hesch. He takes a shot. Score! That one was a little greasy. It got right through Nitamaki. And Buffalo has a 3-0 lead again on the power play.
And Jochen Hesch, like Derek Roy, got his 20th of the year from almost the same place Roy shot it from. And I think we're going to see a goaltending change for Tampa. Well, this is a mercy pull because Nitamaki in no way, shape, or form.
He just rattled the sign. And Nitamaki really upset, and he really chopped it on his way down the hallway. Pominville keeping it in. Ennis wheels it across ice. Back to Pominville again. Ennis, one-timer. Oh, just tipped wide by Roy.
Derek Roy just misses a tap-in.
The Tampa end, Mahalik chasing back after it. He was just recalled today from the minors. Ennis keeping it in. Ennis backhand right on. And Smith will make the save. Young guy knows what to do when he gets the puck. Tampa Bay keeping it in there as they battle on. Down 3-0 here in the second. Stamkos digs it free. Downey behind the net. He got it in front. The shot right on. And Lalime makes a huge save. The Sabres were under siege. Ennis after it again to Pominville. Now Butler over to Matador. Cross-ice cleared in front. Quick shot right on. And Pominville is stopped by Smith.
Four real sharp passes to create that chance. And Smith makes a big save. When you throw the puck around that quickly, you got a chance. The defense can't move as fast as you can move the puck, that's for sure.
Wheeled across for Talinder. Talinder to Roy. Roy faked his shot. Back it comes. Talinder cleared it. They score! Jason Pominville gets another one and pumps up the population. Buffalo with a 4-0 lead.
Real good point shot that was as much a pass as it was a shot. And Pominville off to the goaltender, left, tipped it in. And I'm pretty sure that Talinder, who let the shot go from the point, knew he had a teammate in front of the net. And Pominville gets his stick on it to make it 4-0, the 23rd goal of the year for Jason Pominville.
He gave it to Vanek and he couldn't stop it in the short side. Kennedy right out in front of the crease. Roy will whack at it. And where's the puck? It came free again. Still in front. They score! Derek Roy has a nose for the puck and the nose led him to score another one.
Well, there were three Tampa players, a goaltender and two skaters in the crease on their knees when Roy found the puck. Offensive zone puck control, one-on-one battles for the puck. All those things end up showing up on the scoreboard. All five Tampa players within 2 feet of the crease, and three of them, including the goalie, in the crease, down when the puck went in.
Lightning bringing it back again in over the line. Backhand right on, and Lalime makes the save. Now taken away by Ellis. Ellis legging his way to center ice with a pass across to Ennis. Ennis could get in front of the net. They shot, they score! Oh, can this kid play? Tyler Ennis sets up Adam Mayer, and it's 6-0 Buffalo.
6 goals just past the halfway mark of the game. It's the real definition of March Madness. And this kid is off to a great start. This in his second NHL game. What a pass to Adam Mayer, who's just tapped it in the net.
Reached for it again, came to the point. Hesch keeping it in. Now it comes to center and brought back in over the line with Tanguay trying to go wide. He left it there. The shot right away. What a save by Lalime! Whoa! Brother!
And Lalime getting well-deserved hand from the crowd that didn't like the way he played the last game here. And it was a 10-bell save, to say the least. From 19 feet out, he makes a great stop and then covers the rebound.
Back for Talinder. Pass up on the wing. Ennis in over the line. Back it comes. Pominville's shot fired. As Ennis set that one up. But it's going to be recovered by the Lightning and dealt away to center ice to Downey. Downey getting in over the line, going wide, and takes his shot. He scores! Downey with a bullet on the short side, and Tampa gets on the board.
Coming down the right wing from just inside the circle, beats Lalime's big trapper up high on the short side.
And he couldn't control it around on the boards. Pominville holding it in. Left it to Roy. Roy drills one, scores! Eric Roy breaks it into the corner of the net with the hat trick, and the Buffalo Sabres have moved in front, 7-1 on the power play.
Eric Roy, his 22nd goal of the season, and it's living proof that the coaches want him to shoot the puck more often. And if that shot doesn't show you that he can put some mustard on those shots. And the hat trick crew comes out to pick up the bonnets.
Spins one high, wide of the net. And back into the corner again. Crowd amusing itself as Sequeira keeps it in with the wave. And the wave continues here at HSBC Arena. Gave it the old Fred Astaire move. Back up to center ice again. In over the line. Shishera left it there. Quick screenshot right on. And it's saved by Lalime, and then shoveled under him.
An awkward but effective save by Lalime, and he has earned his 200th NHL victory. What an achievement.
And drops it back in his own end with 15 seconds remaining.
And with this win, Buffalo cinches a playoff spot.
Third down the ice, bounce back into the corner. Ellis battling for it, rolling it around on the boards. And it's ducked ahead as Greer knocked down his man. They jam on the wall, and it's over. And as Harry Neal said, the Buffalo Sabres are on their way to the playoffs.
And hopefully they can do something in the remaining games to win the Northeast Division and get home ice advantage in round one.